my low carb way of eating, pork belly, cucumber, mayo, and Parmesan cheese. That's it. And now let's try the pork belly that I marinated overnight with lemon and some spices. So this is the marinade. And I have to remove some of the liquid to make it a crispy one. To cook this, so we have to place this on this rack and be sure there's enough spacing. Okay, maybe I need to another rack, but let's try this first. I'll put it in the middle and I'll put the setting so I have to close it first. So I'll turn it on and then select this one. So it's for 25 minutes at 370 degrees Fahrenheit. This is one of the advantages of the air fryer, so you don't need to preheat unlike the conventional oven. So let's wait for 25 minutes and we'll check it later. So this is how it looks like, but of course it will take more another 24 minutes. After 6 minutes, you will notice the fats start to drip. Can you see that? And it's almost done. See the fats? Wow, looks yummy. So let's finish the cycle. 3 minutes more. A minute more. Oh, it's already done. Oh. Looks so yummy. Try. See? This is my barbecue and I'll cook the last batch. This is the last batch. Okay. It is really good. I tell you, it's really good.